Let's open the program. We load our song to edit. We wait for the audio to be processed. It might take a minute. This is our mix divided into four parts, from top to bottom. Instrumental, vocal, bass, and drums. To begin, let's listen without the vocal part. We can keep the instrumental guitar part at a low volume as a reference or eliminate it altogether. We can save individual parts. In this case, we save the mix. We listen to it again while testing different setups. Let's save one more mix. This is the song with bass only. Just bass and drums. Now without the bass. Bass and drums with instrumental part at low volume, useful for reference. The best program for musicians remains Band in a Box. Pros and cons can be found on my website, theguitarband.com. The site is dedicated to sharing backing tracks made with Band in a Box, with numerous free songs to download. If you like this video, don't forget to click like and subscribe if you haven't already.